terrifying video here shows a freight train smash into the side of a truck in Turkey. You see it there. The bread truck driver ignored the barrier and then seems to hesitate in the middle of the tracks. The train pushed it more than 500 yards down the track. The truck driver went to the hospital, and Turkish officials say that that person is expected to survive. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.